All right, here we go. Wow, we've gotten it every single time.
Well, sometimes it doesn't appear.
Nope.
No, it's not. It's not always guaranteed.
Oh, okay, this is our third one in a row.
Nice.
Three out of three.
I feel like I'm at like a Deadmau5 concert when we're in here.
No, don't. No.
At least it's not playing Sandstorm.
I'd rather have you playing Ghost
Girl. The music in here.
All right, we got a balance. I'm not gonna waste that.
Don't, please.
Had a pickup healer. Oh my gosh, the guy took Corey seriously because, you know, Corey, we wiped on something with ads, and the guy took Corey seriously when he says, why did you do that? Why did you do all that stuff and then go to the guy that wiped us all? And Corey says, because I'm pro or something like that, you know, just being silly. And the guy took him utterly serious and started just raging and ranting and just would not shut up.
Well, healing isn't easy at that level. I can understand the frustration.
Yeah, that's a weird dungeon for tanks and healers.
Siren Song's kind of... At Bardem, I think, is where your healing gets tested, but Siren Song's kind of testy. I wanted to kill you several times with the pulls that he was doing. Well, pickup healers don't always know their chops either. It kind of just comes down to it. You can't always expect them to be decent. But healing in Storm's Lotus is very different from Heaven's Word, and it kind of gets a little difficult sometimes.
Alright. Good materia.
Oh, yeah.
No Chimetsu.
We did it!
Yeah, I mean, Cloud and Marble just generating maps left and right, so.
Yeah, like some of the people found out about that early and were flooding the market board with them or something.
No, that was the Castaway Chocobo.
Yeah, we're good.
That's a node. Might be a rainbow. Yeah.
Yay! Positivity.
Nice.
Oh, cool. It plays the cool boss music. Okay. All right. Same game plan as we always do, Mahina.
I just want to pick up the killer around you. I mean, forget the boss, man.
You need to kill the boss first, because otherwise it's going to be an absolute wipe.
Have you guys been
already,
here?
I've been here five times. I've done this for science already.
All right, so kill the boss first.
Just dodge it.
Yeah, I'll mark the things in kill order that you should be killing them in.
Sorry, that was my fault.
Okay, let's hit him, Sesh.
Keep an earthly star for me, please. Sesh.
Yep. It bounces down. Which ones are we worried about first?
Just kill the ads.
Okay.
Oh. I got cloud up, though.
Crap. Oh, shoot. It's
not good.
Dang.
Oh!
Yeah, this is hard. Pretty hard.
Darn it! We failed!
That's pretty wild.
It was a fun fight, though.